Hi children, today we are going to learn 7th standard algebra example 3.13. In an examination, a student scores 4 marks for every correct answer and lose 1 mark for every wrong answer. For one correct answer, he'll get 4 marks. For one wrong answer, there'll be minus 1 mark. If he answers 60 questions in all and gets 130 marks, find the number of questions he answered correctly. Now, let the number of correct answers be x. We don't know how many questions we have written correctly. Let it be x. Then let the number of wrong answers, totally we have 60 questions. In that, how many wrong we have written, we don't know how much. So let it be 60 minus x. So 60 minus x gives you the wrong answer, because they are getting subtract 1 mark for that. So, if I have written 1 wrongly, 60 minus 1, that is 59. To find the number of wrong answers, we will find 60. They are going to subtract that. So, 60 minus x. So, mark given for every correct answer is 4x. And finally, they told that in all, and he gets 130 marks. So, if you write correctly, you will get 4 marks. That is 4 into x. From that, we have to subtract the wrong answers. The wrong answers we have written as 60 minus x. So, minus of 60 minus x. From this, the answer 130 marks is given. So, we'll equate to 130. So, 4 into x, 4x. Minus into 60, minus 60. Minus into minus, plus x. That is, it means 1x. Equal to 130. 4x plus 1x, 5x. First, we'll solve the x terms. So, 4x plus 1x is 5x minus 60 equal to 130. Our aim is to find the value of x. So, minus 60 when taken to other side becomes plus 60. 5x equal to 190 implies x equal to 190 divided by 5. 5 divides 190 38 times. So, we have written 38 questions correctly. Next is your example 3.14. A school bus starts with full strength of 60 students. It drops some students at the first bus stop. At the second bus stop, twice the number of the students get down from the bus. 6 students get down at third bus stop, and the number of students remaining in the bus is only 3. How many students got down at the first stop? So let the number of students get down in the first stop be x. And the second, they have told that twice the number of the students. So, from this, twice. For example, if they get down 10 students, twice means 20. If they get down in the first step, 30 means twice means 60. So, let us write it as x. So, it will become twice means 2 into x, 2x. The number of students get down in the third bus stop is 6. And the remaining student in the bus is 3. Given in the question, total is 60. So, we will add all these students so that we have to get 60. X plus 2x plus 6 plus 3 gives you 60. So, first we will solve the x terms. 1x plus 2x is 3x plus 6 plus 3, 9. Equal to 60 plus 9 when taken to other side becomes minus 9. 3x equals to 51. X equals to 51 divided by 3. 3 divides 51 17 times. So, the students got down in the first stop is 17 students. Next is our example 3.15. A cricket team won 2 matches more than they lost. If they win, they get 5 points and for loss, minus 3 points. How many matches have they played in the year? Total score is 50. So, let the number of matches lost is, let it be x. Lost match, we'll write it as x. The number of matches won is more than the loss, twice more than the loss. That is, 2 matches more than the loss. So, x plus 2. Loss is x. How many we win is loss plus 2 gives you the matches they won. X plus 2. And it is given for the matches those who win, they have 5 points. For the loss, they have minus 3 points. So, the win is x plus 2. So, the points given is 5 into x plus 2 plus, for the loss, the mark is given as minus 3 into x. This is for the winning 5 into x plus 2. The loss is minus 3 into x. So by adding, total matches is 50. So 5 is belonging to both. So 5 into x, 5x. 5 2s are 10. Plus into minus, minus. 3 into x, 3x. Equal to 50. So solving the x terms, 5x minus 3x is 2x. Remaining plus 10 equal to 50. 2x equals to 50. Plus 10 when taken to other side becomes minus 10. 50 minus 10, 40. Our aim is to find the value of x. 2 is in the terms of multiplication. When taken to other side becomes division. So 2 divides 40, 20 times. The number of matches lost is 20. The number of matches won is x plus 2, that is 20 plus 2, 22. Thank you, children.